kind of started it, but I finished it.
Taking on more than we could handle. Nothing new there.
Over us and light our way. slays of carpoolers.
A good one. That. Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. I work for... with Shane. I guess I'm supposed to help you track down an Akuran lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny. I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through its footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
All right, I'm here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
Scan me the ID so I can look for footage.
That's our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it had set off alarms here at work.
What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Akurans have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. If we follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's your deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
What do you need?
Just don't get in too deep with this kind of stuff.
who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the occurrence.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah. And I think he's following that girl.
Nothing. She's picking up the pace. You think she spotted him?
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens to her.
Looks like there's some sort of crime scene here.
He just killed that guy.
And these are the men who have my brother. This can't end well. Hold on. Looks like he dropped something. Hello? Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
My guys out beating the bushes got ambushed by currents. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
That'd be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call. We got a lead.
Thank you.
Shane, I don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracksuits are they up against?
Lots. Why? You excited to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother. Nice work, killer. I'll round up the survivors here. You get on over to the other front.
Front? Was this a war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the occurrence quite naturally get pissed off. It's a gang war. And you started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Oh, come on. Don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. Once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me, working together, we can move mountains. Mountains are very, very profitable drugs.
No way. Goops will be here soon. If I end up locked in Curtain Cape prison, I'll never get my brother. Just focus on Brent.
Yes, ma'am. Currents are getting desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. Hope is in a current parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My angel of death.
Thank you.
last bit of that light show. You sure seemed worked up, dishing out all kinds of pain. You gave me chills.
I'm just doing this to help my brother. I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you, The Grim Reaper you? The one I happen to cherish so much?
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence phone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you'll meet me in front of the Latte Al on Madison. It's go time.